A Kentucky lawmaker wants to make it illegal for telemarketers to disguise the caller ID numbers. A new bill would require companies to list their true number or have it listed as unknown. Spoofing makes the call appear to be coming from your contact list. Federal officials say there's been a huge increase in these calls. A first-time penalty would be a $500 fine. Additional offenses would carry fines of $3,000.